the eyes of youth. Everything a mystery. Brilliance and all, alive on the edge of an ever-curling wave. If you've seen the winter's first great snow through a child's eyes, you've seen freedom. And one day we wake up and it's melted and gone. What happened to that simple joy? That wave now broken into dream and memory. Where do we find the freedom that time stole away? I'd heard of a place bigger and grander than all imagination. Drifting in the rhythms of the mountains and the wild surges of a tribe too weird.